All right, guys, so this is my experiment. This is a little different format than I normally do. This is just kind of an intro to an experiment that I'm going to be doing over the next few days, and by these boxes, you may guess what it is. I'm looking to see if I can use an iPad Pro as a replacement for my laptop. So what are some of the things I do on my laptop? I do video editing, use Office tools, do some basic photo editing and like GIMP, and I also stream games to my laptop from my gaming computer. So I did a little bit of research and found out that you can do a lot of those things with the iPad Pro, and then with iOS 11, you split screen, you have some multitasking capabilities. So I got the iPad Pro, I got the 12.9 inch because I figured the 10.5 inch would be a little bit too small for what I want to do. I didn't like the Apple keyboard case, so I got the Logitech Slim Combo keyboard case, the SD card reader, so I could load videos from my camera, and then I got the SteelSeries Nimbus controller for some gaming. So the gaming I want to do is some of the games that are on the iPad, obviously, but I want to stream from my computer. There's an application called Moonlight that lets you use the NVIDIA streaming to stream applications to your device. They have it for iOS, so I'm going to try that. I did not get the pen because really the stuff that I do, I wouldn't really have any need for the pen. For the video editing, I'm gonna use LumaFusion. That is a professional video editing software. And the image editing, you know, there's some really professional stuff like Affinity. I'm not gonna spring for that. That's $20 and it's a little more advanced than the stuff that I would typically do, honestly. So I'm gonna look for a cheaper option. But I'm gonna put it all together, show you what my setup looks like. I'm not gonna go too much into the apps at this point because I wanna use them for a little while. This is just kind of an intro to this test that I'm doing. So let me get this all put together and I'll show you what it looks like all set up. All right, so everything's set up and I'm just gonna give you a quick look at what everything looks like. I'm not gonna go into a full review yet, but just a quick overview. So first, let's talk about this Logitech keyboard case. So the first reason I went with this one over the Apple provided one is the keyboard itself. It's a much better keyboard on this one. It's much more comfortable to type on. The key travels much better and it's better for long typing sessions. All the hotkeys at the top work just fine for controlling things like the screen brightness, the sound, home button is on there so you can get right to the home screen, and it's backlit. Those are all options that I really, really like on this version. The next thing is the kickstand. This kickstand is great because it lets you put the tablet completely flat, almost upright, or anywhere in between. Next is the SteelSeries Nimbus, and this is a Xbox style controller. You know, it's got L1, L2, the X, Y, A, B, all the buttons that you would expect on a controller. I'm hoping to use this with some games in iOS and also with the Moonlight streaming from my desktop. That's about it. Right now, I just have the basic install of iOS 11. I just upgraded the iPad Pro to that latest version, and I'm gonna play with it and then do a video coming up very soon. If you're interested in that, please hit that subscribe button and then hit the bell next to it. It'll notify you when I put one of those videos up. I'll create a playlist as well. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I will see you in the next video. Come see me on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I love meeting new people on there and chatting with them. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much.